No Man's Sky. Here we go. This is gonna be epic. I'm so excited. That's if it loads. Oh, no! Where am I? Oh, I'm looking up. Where am I? I'm in Horicant, Belende. Oh, 45 degrees. This is awesome. Oh, I'm so excited. You don't understand, guys. You don't understand. Oh my god. I need to repair. What is this? Whoa, 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 that's Scrooge! Oh my god. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Is that my spaceship? Is that my spaceship? Is that my... Is that my... Ekplu Galaxy. Fiery planet. Weather. Direct sunlight. Sentinels relax. Oh. So this... is a hot planet. 45 degrees. Oh dude, I'm burning. What? What are you? You look friendly. Who are you? Please. Can't do anything? Alright. Bye then. Oh my god. What? Dude, we're right. Leave planet. We need to get stuff. What? Dude! You are disgusting. Oh my god. Whoa. I'm a murderer. Whoa, whoa! What are you? Dude, back off. Oh my god. What is going on? What do I do with this? Oh. That's good.
Hello, this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Another video inside of my lovely world.
Right, I've actually made something. I can do this. Look at it. Oh. Mafasumi Nusach, age, gender, I have no clue what that is. Alright, so we leave a spaceship there, I guess. Oh god, what are you? Just stop. Oh, look at that up there. We need this. Thank you. so basically, it's been about half an hour. And I have no clue what I'm doing. I've done some stuff, but I still have no clue. And it's getting dark, and I need iridium, I think that's what you call it. I need that, but I can't find it. That's the only problem. Hi, what is that? Right, come on. Ooh, dude, I thought the temperature level then was going too much. Jesus, I just want to fly the spaceship, man. What's this? Zinc. Oh, perfect. Bypass chip. Ooh. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh! Hello? Who's that? Oh my god. Awesome. Oh, well, I'll be back with you in a bit. Guys, I found it! Woo! It took me probably about 20 minutes after I stopped recording. Oh my god. Would you look at that? Alright. Hopefully this works now. Actually, one thing. So off camera, I actually basically found out how to do everything. Not build stuff, but I mean how to control this and stuff. And god damn it, we need 200. That's just dandy, isn't it? Just dandy. Oh god, we're running low on the mining beam. Is that enough? I just hope it is. 126? Are you kidding? Oh no. Carbon. Oh my god, we could have done that the whole time. Oh my. We didn't even have to waste it. Right, turns out I was mining the wrong bit the whole time. Kind of. A bit like that. Alright. 156! This is being a real idiot now. I'm not even kidding. Alright, oh, we need... Alright, I've got some iron. There it goes. Come on. There we go. Alright, I've got some iron. There it goes. Come on. There we go. Alright, I think I've got enough now. I just need less than 50 of this stupid thing. Right, so where did I mine? Yes, finally something in less than like 15 minutes. Woo! Hey! Hey! Did we do it? Refuel. I found it, guys! I found it! There we go. Oh, we are. This weird thing. Oh, I just can't wait to see what planet we land on, man. Oh, we got quite a lot. Wow. Very good. I think that'll be enough. Here we go. I just got a turn. What do you want from me? Alright, we need to head back. Which way's back? Oh my god, alright, it's up there on the... Ooh. I'm getting nervous. This isn't good. This really ain't good. Fire up isn't... Oh. Oh my god, we're to space! This is my destiny! I knew from the moment I was born this was my destiny. Oh my god. It's just like... We're leaving the atmosphere. Oh, baby, baby. Oh, this is cool. This is so cool. Oh, that was the planet we were on, yeah! Oh god. Oh god, oh no 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 no. Right, these are weird controls. I can't tell like whether I'm like sideways or not, there's nothing. Let's go there. Not to the space station too. Lotanakopi. We'll arrive in 2 minutes. See you in 2 minutes. I'm just stopping a minute because I mean, look at that. Look at the planet like that's behind us. It is so cool. So yeah, here we go. Oh, meteors. Right, here we go. Oh my god. I can scan stuff. This is cool! Yeah! Wait, everything's good now, we're fine. It looks like Earth. Are we headed to a future Earth? Lotanakopi? I don't know. This is my destiny though, I know that. Look at the planet behind me, it's just so cool. Oh, space station. Hello! Hello there! Oh. Oh my god, look how big the universe is. The space station, for me to get to it, it'd take me 2 hours. Oh wait. This is gonna take me 2 hours. Oh, I looked at it wrong. I thought it said 2 minutes. It said 2 hours. Thank you. What the hell? Whoa. Whoa, look at that. Oh, no. For me to enter the atmosphere. I'm gonna guess slowly, but oh well. Oh, this is so cool. Just look at it, man. Oh, epic. What? Do this. Time to land. Initiate landing. Oh, awesome. Oh, awesome. Weather alkaline, rain, relaxed, barren, high. Ah, so it's deserty, but it's raining a lot. Oh. Well, we could have picked a better planet, could we? Oh God, it's acidic. Oh my God. Acidic, man, jeez. Crazy. I need to bring up his live thing. So the actual aim of the game, because I don't think I've said, but it's actually just to make it to the centre of the galaxy. That's the whole point of this game. Some of you might think that's pretty stupid. I think it's pretty good. But yeah, what do I know? So we're just going to explore the planet, I guess. And then I don't know how long is this video, I'm not sure. I think actually we did make it to another planet and we did repair the spaceship and do all this other crazy stuff in one episode, so I think we're gonna end the episode there. And yeah, bye. Hi guys, Nate1003 here. I just sorry, because I haven't really uploaded much, like, I don't know, these past two months. Well, obviously, like I said in my last video, I was away again, like, from last Wednesday to today. Well, it's Friday right now, I'm not sure. I'll probably upload this on Sunday, so it'll probably be Sunday when you see this. But I just got back today, Friday. So yeah, I've been away for a bit, and then obviously I was away that other week. So yeah, that's really why I haven't been uploading. If you didn't see the message or anything, and thanks for watching, I guess. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did make it this far, thanks, and bye.